Okay, recently what I did, I purchased one bike, man. Like, I'm rich now. I have a lot of money. So I purchased this bike called Bullet, you know, Royal Enfield. Anybody drives Royal Enfield? Rides Royal Enfield? No? Which bike you drive? Nothing. For that, this much attitude, huh? So I purchased this bike, man. Passion was, I was driving for 15 years, I drove the bike. When I purchased it in 2004, I asked, dude, which, what is the mileage? 15 years, sir, I drove. And Passion plus Splendor, all these things, you know, no? They are like middle class bikes, man. Software engines, generally, they put their huge belly on the tank and they keep driving. That's the thing. And some people, this Activa Scooty will be there. No? Anybody drive Activa Scooty here? Yeah? Activa? I did not ask because it's not worth it. Activa Scooty. Why, man? Parking issue. Dude, parking issue, no bike, nothing. He doesn't go anywhere. Like that guy, no friends also. Like, it's just no issues at all. Activa parking issue. I'll tell you, when somebody asks you, why did you have Activa or Scooty, you should say, money issue. Not parking issue. Overactive. And if you Passion, Class, Splendor, all these things, they are going to software companies only. Active bullet people also, they're always on the work, like they're going on some work, like that's why the sound comes, like the sound. And then Royal Enfield people should have helmet of Royal Enfield only, otherwise they'll judge you. They'll first look at the bike, oh, Royal Enfield, they look, arre bakwas fellow, your friend bike, So you need to have the Royal Enfield helmet only. And Royal Enfield helmet, they have some random numbers written on it, I don't know why, some 3394, 1857, I don't know. I know what my number is, 3349. That's the EMI I'm paying every month. And these Activa guys, like, see, Bullet people are going on work, Splendor people are going to software companies. These Activa guys, maximum they are going is to get groceries. And if you see Activa, no, there's just a gap, man. I've never seen anybody sitting comfortably on an Activa. They're always on the edge of the seat. Or they are always at the back. There is no middle path for those people. Why parking issue? And Activa is the only bike. You can drive Activa, there will be a car in front of you, hit the car, and you won't be part of the accident. You can get up, hey, something happened. Because if Bullet falls on, you know, you are dead only. but I love Bullet, man, because I'll tell you what happened was, Passion Plus, I have been driving from last 15 years now. So whenever I drive Passion Plus, no, these days it's abusing me. Like until I kickstarted and it's like, hey, bakwas fellow, change the bike. That's the sound I used to get. Sometimes this kind of sound also used to come. Like, Unmesh, you are there? Like I was like, very subtle. I did not keep any alarm. Where is this coming? So I was like, and Passion Plus, Bullet is not like that. The pickup is amazing, man. Let us say if I'm in Mumbai, you start Bullet. And do like this, accelerator. 2 seconds, you're in Pune. 2 seconds. Traffic and all, we don't care. We are there already. Bullet is like, Passion Plus was not like that. I used to start and I should convince it. Hey, here only, till Pune, please. Let's go now, please. I'll beg you. I'll switch up once you reach there. Please. That is how it used to be.